the road all alone in the dark. Yes, he was a blind man, reduced to charity from men, ragged clothes and dirty hand. He was a beggar, and as people passed him by, he would cry, alms for the poor, for the gnawing in his belly just for bread to stay fed, was all this blind man knew. Now this blind man was not hindered by his pride, which in his want long ago had died. And while other men discussed philosophy and worshiped their integrity, this blind man searched for light. So as Jesus passed him by, only one thought filled his mind as he began to cry. Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Culture who would try to rebuke this beggar's cry for the help he could receive, but they could not see. They were blinded by their pride and on their health, which they relied. They did not have his need. But by now this blind man's vision was for Jesus, and he all the louder cried, Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus stopped, he asked the man, what would you have of me? Bartimaeus answered quickly then, oh Lord, I want to see. Your faith has healed you, Jesus said. He says the same today. And if you hunger for his righteousness, ah, do you hunger for his righteousness? Are you hungry for God? Do you hunger and thirst for his righteousness? Then like Bartimaeus cry, Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Oh, Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus, thou Son of David, have mercy on me.